Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have got some exciting news about the upcoming Windows 11 24S2 update. Alright, let's get into it. Windows 11 is gearing up for a major update later this year, and Microsoft wants to make sure your PC is ready for it. Unlike Windows 10, which was a bit more forgiving with older hardware, Windows 11 is a bit bigger. So, to help you out, Microsoft has introduced a compatibility checker tool in the update setup. This tool is a game changer. It lets you to check if your computer meets the minimum requirements for the upcoming Windows 11 24S2 version. No more surprises after the update. You will know in advance if your system can handle it. Now, you might be wondering why Windows 11 is so demanding. Well, with each update, Microsoft is pushing more advanced features, and not all older hardware can keep up. The 24S2 update is no different. It's crucial to know that your PC is up to the task, especially since referring to the previous version can be a bit headache. The update aims to detect critical functions necessary for your smooth operations. This includes checking your processor's compatibility and ensuring the safe mode is enabled. It's all about making sure your experience with Windows 11 is top-notch. Now, it's an interesting tidbit. Planned obsolescence. Microsoft's move towards Windows 11 has left many older PCs to the dust. If your system can't support it, you might be facing a tough decision. Either upgrade your PC or stick with Windows 10, which will see support end in 2025. Believe it or not, Windows 10 still has double the number of users compared to Windows 11. That's over 240 million devices worldwide. It's a bit sticky situation for those at risk of being left behind. Finally, let's talk about your CPU. If it doesn't have the support of SSE 4.2 and PopCNT, it won't be able to install or get Windows 11 24S2 update. But hey, don't worry too much. If your CPU has at least SSE 4.1 or 4, there's workaround to bypass the installation roadblock. To check your PC's SSE version, you can use CPU Z application. It's all about making sure your hardware is up to the snuff. And that's a wrap up for today's video. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and comment below with your thoughts. Thanks for tuning in, and until the next time, stay tech savvy.